Tarzan is a new country, which is not known to most part of the world.
We are behind South Sudan, development is everywhere. So I need to develop my country.
We can use science and STEM knowledge in our country for construction of roads. We can also use it for buildings.
Without engineering, we may not have the connectivity of people. So it is engineering that is helping our people come together.
I love science so much. It improves lives a lot.
The problem of clean water, health issues, food insecurity existing in my country. So it inspires me to be part of such kind of a program, because it will give us the opportunity to get the means and the skills of how to address the challenges that is facing us.
We have the encouragement and the opportunity. We have the attitude.
Participating in that competition is an opportunity for other countries who do not know who is South Sudan, who are South Sudan. They will be able to know us.